showcases a different side of our personality. Mm. Our second album is quite aggressive and dark, and then Surrender is a bit lighter, and Desire is even lighter. And this was always part of our personality, but we never showed it. This very direct sound, very clean, yes. Very positive, uplifting. We wanted to make an album like that. The key with that song was to try and make something, make a song about being yourself, you know, and people not being afraid to be who they want to be and live the life they want to be, because I think that's what's beautiful about people, is that we're all different and we're all unique, and sometimes it's difficult for people to live how they want to live or be the person they want, and I think it's just nice to remind ourselves and other people that that's a positive thing.
Death metal.
It's hard to tell. For us it's difficult to tell because we don't know what it's going to be until we start. You know, we never plan. We start making music and it comes out a certain way, yeah. And then all of a sudden it sort of comes to us, which is weird. Like, so it means that it's always exciting moving forward because we don't know what's...
Before we do this, I need to tell you about a Korean fact. Mm. Jisung Park.
Mm. Yes.
I was this close to getting his tattoo on my
arm. Really? You're a great fan of him.
Yeah. I had a bet with my friend. Mm. And if Manchester United won the match, I would get Jisung Park here. Mm-hmm. So this interview, in an alternative future, mm-hmm. present rather, I would be showing you the national hero right now. What an amazing show that was. Mm-hmm. They were very respectful towards us and very energetic. The show was one of the smallest shows that we'll do, really. And it was like a cauldron, great atmosphere. Mm-hmm. We're very grateful.
Thank you very much, everybody. We'll see you soon. We love you. You know we love you.
Sarang Heyo.